Tonight is the Dundies, the annual employee awards night here at Dunder Mifflin, and this is everybody's favorite day. Everybody looks forward to it because, you know, a lot of the people here don't get trophies very often, like Meredith or Kevin. I mean, who's going to give Kevin an award? Dunkin' Donuts. Plus, bonus, it's really, really funny.
Señora Don Diego, gracias por siempre hacernos reír.
Señora Don Diego, thank you for always making us laugh.
Gracias, Señora Moren, por hacer todo lo que nos para nosotros en la escuela. Thank you, Ms. Moren, for giving us, for helping us with everything in the school.
Mom, yo quiero decir a ti que gracias por tu trabajo difícil y para que yo sí puedo ir a Maria High School. Gracias. Mom, I would like to thank you for all your hard work so that I am able to attend Maria High School. Thank you.
Hola, Tomás. Gracias por ser buena gente con todas nosotras y por ayudarnos en la noche y ser muy amigable. Thank you, Tomás, for helping us at lunch and being so kind and lovable. Gracias.
Hi, Mr. Harry. Not a lot of people tell you thank you, but I personally want to tell you thank you so much because every year for my past 4 years, anytime Ms. Hovind was in here, you would always be the one to open the door and you always keep the school safe, you know? You always open the door. When I was outside one time, I don't think you remember, freshman year, it was cold outside. Students are not allowed until 6:30, but it was 6 o'clock and you opened the door for me. And you didn't have to do that. You could have followed the rule, but you opened the door for me and I really appreciate it. And I still remember, so thanks.
Ms. Avila, I would like to thank you so much for helping me out financially through my entire 4 years here at Maria High School. I appreciate you so much.
Hi, Mrs. Donovan. I'd just like to thank you for all your hard work in the IA office. We really appreciate it. Thank you.
Hey, Mr. Donovan. I just wanted to let you know that I wanted to say thank you and I loved it when you told me good morning every day when you would come into the main office. And I just wanted to let you know. Thanks.
Ms. Brown, thank you for being the in-school mother to me, and thank you for all the candy.
Ms. Brown, thank you for coordinating all the events at Maria High School. Great job. Thank you.
Hey, Ms. Tolish, I want to thank you for everything that you've done for Maria with the grants and stuff. Thank you.
Ms. Tolish, thank you for all the great advice you gave about college. It really helped. Thank you.
Ms. Duffy, even though you did not like Justin Bieber, we still got along, and you're my go-to person. I appreciate you for that.
Hi, Ms. Duffy, I just want you to know that you're the awesome teacher, and you need to come back to teaching English.
Hello, Maria High School, student speaking. How may I help you? Ms. Koska, thank you so much for being there for me and being my fairy godmother in everything that you do. Love you.
Hi.
Hi, Ms. Koska.
Thank you so much for all your hard work and, you know, being awesome because you're so sweet.
You're like the grandma of Maria High School.
Yeah, so we really appreciate you. So, yeah.
We love you.
We love you. Bye.
Hi, Ms. Renee. I just wanted to say that I loved working with you this semester in the office. You kept me laughing. I had fun answering phone calls and our little funny conversations and jokes. I'm going to miss you next year. Have fun without me. Thank you.
Miss Renee, thank you for being very nice to me in the main office and letting me do my homework when there was nothing else to do.
Hey, Miss McCarthy, we just want to thank you for all that you've done for us and for all the hard work that you put into the school.
Ms. McCartney, I would love to thank you for all of your hard work here at Maria High School and being such a good person. Thank you.
Well, Ms. Piper, I just want to say thank you for everything you do for us, especially with the mentors, you know me. Like, I love the activities you do, like, with us and with the mentors, like the field trips. And, well, you know, you're just such a friendly, outgoing person, and I don't know how Maria High School could be without you, you know. Thank you for everything.
Ms. Piper, you're an awesome lady. It was nice working with you. I enjoyed it, and I had fun doing the snowball, all the little things that we did together. It was great having you, and you were very helpful towards my things and understanding towards my school projects and stuff. Thank you.
Hi, Ms. Tumbrug. Thank you for being our newspaper moderator. It was really nice, and you showed me a lot.
You are awesome. We appreciate everything that you've taught us. We're definitely going to use it for our future. And you're just awesome, Ms. Tian. We appreciate you very much. Thank you.
Hi, Ms. Daisy. I just wanted to tell you that you're an awesome lady. I love how when I come into the office, you're just so nice. You're very sarcastic, and I love that. So, me coming in the mornings and during school when I'm not supposed to and after school, it's like the highlight of my day because I get to see my Miss Daisy. So I love you, and don't forget when we go clubbing when I'm 21. Love you.
Miss Daisy, thank you for shaping me into the perfect speedy attendance secretary. I will miss you, your sense of compassion, and your hilarious moments. Thank you. Miss you.
Hi, Ms. Zeman. Thank you for all your hard work and dedication. We wouldn't have all these substitutes without you. Thank you.
Hi, Ms. Avila. You know me. I had you for class, I had you for piano, and at first I didn't like piano, but now I do. I'm practically begging my mom to get me piano, and now I love it. And you've always been there for me. You've always been there for everyone whoever needed you. You're always there for St. Rita. You're at the banquet. You're at the concerts and the football games. And I just like to say thank you for being there.
Hi, Ms. Avila. Thank you for teaching me a lot in your classroom, and I appreciate it.
Ms. Milton, thank you so much for making English an awesome class. Your sarcasm makes the classroom so much lively. English, yeah, I struggled in it, but you made it so much fun and exciting. Thank you.
Hi, Ms. Middleton. Well, what can I say? Your sarcasm is always a smile on us. Thank you for everything, Ms. Middleton.
Hey, Ms. Tannis, I am so thankful for the 2 years that you have helped me during class, during my geometry, helping me with my homework, and you were an awesome teacher, and I'll always remember you.
Okay, I just want to thank Ms. Tannis and Ms. Jones for like everything that they helped me. They helped me in all of my subjects, and they also helped me personally. Like if I was struggling with things, they'll come and just ask me around and care and always help me. And they always got a smile on their face and always make me happy. So just thank you.
Ms. Contreras, thank you for everything you have done for me. It really means a lot.
My independence is the part that drew you in.
Hi, Ms. Yannick. It's me, Diana. I had you for advisory last year. Just wanted to let you know that you're an awesome advisory teacher. You made advisory fun, and we had a great time last year. And yeah, thank you.
Bonjour, Madame Yannick. Nous tenons à vous remercier d'être un excellent prof. À cause de vous, que nous amons la classe française. Merci, Madame Yannick. Nous vous amons.
Hi, Ms. Yannick. I want to thank you for being such a great teacher. We learned French because of you, and thanks, Ms. Yannick. We love you.
Hi, Mr. Hoffman. I just wanted to say thank you for everything you've done this year. You've taught me a lot about history, and I do like history. And I am going to get your class next year. But I just hope I learn a lot more because you're a real big inspiration. Because I really like history, and thank you so much.
Mr. Hoffman, you make history fun and are always willing to help a student. You have a warm heart and are dedicated to making this Maria community special. Thank you. And replace them with your face.
Miss Eckhouse, thank you so much for teaching me how to find a God of my own and being a woman of peace, joy, and exception. Love you.
Hey, Miss G, you were so pretty. And thank you so much for being there for me last year in advisory. It was a lot of fun because we won everything because you helped us. So I'm going to miss you so much when I leave. Bye. Please don't leave me here. And you
are. And you are. Hi, Miss Girl Tech. I just want to say that you're my favorite teacher, and I always say that. But I just want to say thank you for all the times you've cared for me and you helped me when I was struggling. So yeah, I'm going to miss you. Bye.
Hey, Ms. Girls Ed, it's me, Jocelyn. Just want to let you know, thank you for trusting me at Algebra 2, and thank you for telling me that I can go even higher than what I am. Thank you.
Hey, Ms. P, you really know how to let the kids know that you care. Whenever I feel down, you make a cupcake to cheer me up, even if it's on my birthday or not. It's really cool. I appreciate you. Thank you.
Ms. Hovind, it's me, Jocelyn. I just want to thank you for teaching me everything I knew in AV MedCom and helped me spread it out to other people. Thank you.
Ms. Hovind, you are the essence of what Maria stands for women who are compassionate, hardworking, and dedicated. You are a friend to every student at Maria and a role model to me. Thank you.
Ms. Christian, I just want to thank you for being a great coach in cross country and for interacting with us, the girls, in a way that we feel you as more like a friend. I'll miss you.
Ms. Takemo, I just wanted to let you know that you are my favorite teacher. I've never had such an amazing teacher before. Thanks for believing in me.
Thank you for everything, Ms. Akim, especially for teaching me that anything is possible. Thank you for being my teacher.
Hey, Ms. Baltazar, your jokes are funny and I love your sense of style. Thank you.
Ms. Baltazar, thank you for everything. I enjoyed our talk in the big sister little sister lock-in, and I want you to know that you will always be in my heart.
Ms.
Ms. Dwyer, I would like to say thank you for all the stuff that you taught us during the year. You're very funny. You make health really fun. And I just want to say, keep up the good work.
Hey, Dwyer, you are so silly. I will miss you singing Whitney Houston. And after graduation, we should go shopping!
Mrs. Comiskey, Miss Carly, how's married life? That's what I ask you all the time, and I still want to know, even when I'm like 25. But I just want to say how awesome you are. I feel really close to you because of Kairos, the Breast Cancer Awareness Project, Monsignor's Mystics, everything. So I just want to say that you're a very awesome counselor in person, and I love you, and I wish you nothing but happiness.
Hi, Miss T, you are awesome, and you are the greatest volleyball coach ever. Shall I?
Miss T, we're seniors, we're graduating, oh my god. So thank you for being there for me when I broke my nose last year in softball, and you're really, really gonna be missed a lot, and thank you for being there for me this year when I was going through my tough times. I'm gonna miss you.
Thank you, Mr. Gaming, for being the best advisory teacher. I am so proud to have you as my teacher, and you helped me a lot with the Cambridge. Thank you so much. You're the best.
Mr. Gaming, thank you for being a great math teacher. You make math fun. Thanks.
Okay, Ms. Bumble, thank you for teaching me about God, life, and morals. You're such an amazing person, and you're always there for people who need you.
Miss LaCourte is the best anatomy teacher I've ever had in my life because she explains it so well, and she makes it so easy for you to understand, and she always takes her time with you. And I would just like to thank her for taking her time with me because I need a lot of time.
Ms. LaPorte, you're an extraordinary woman with many talents. I love you so much. The school would not be the same without you.
Hi, Ms. McDowell. I just want to thank you for everything that you've done for me and for pushing me during chemistry class, even though it was really hard. I just want to say you're awesome, and I'm really going to miss you, and I hope you move to Indiana with me and Brianna. Thank you.
Hey, Ms. McDowell. Whenever you use examples from your life to relate physics to the real world, everything made sense. From you, I learned that science relates to everything in life. Your willingness to help me succeed really helped me appreciate my education. Thank you.
Love you.
Yes, you're awesome, Mr. Rogers.
We're gonna miss you so much, Dad, man.
I'm gonna cry. Especially the wife and letting us sing in class.
And yeah. The cookies. And yeah. How you feed us, and we learned a lot in your class.
And we appreciate love you. Everything you did for us, Dad. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
you're always so kind and nice.
You're so funny.
You're an awesome teacher,
and
Mr.
an awesome
Rogers.
Substitute. I love your jokes.
And how you babysit us.
Mm-hmm.
Everything. Yeah. So yeah, we're gonna miss your arm.
Yeah.
And the little pinky. Yeah.
But yeah, then you in the cafeteria, you're an awesome bell ringer.
And you're always on time.
Okay, so yeah,
we love you.
Bye, Grandma. I love you.
Mr. Rogers, what's up? I'm just here to say thank you for being there, for making global studies fun. Like, you've lived up to your expectations. Everyone says that your class is awesome since my freshman year, and I've been so excited to join your class, and you've lived up to those expectations. And it's so great that you've been teaching at Maria for as long as you have. And thank you for making global studies and learning super awesome fun.
Hi, Mr.
Mr. Walsh, thank you for teaching us all about water polo and things to do to improve our game.
Hey, Mr. Walsh. I'll miss cracking jokes on you and calling you Mr. Pickle, and how you gave me snacks in I period, too. Remember, never speak to me outside of school, and have a good year. It won't be great without me. LOL, JK, JK.
We spent a lot of time together, Ms. Wood, and speech class is my favorite class since you give great constructive criticism.
Hi, sister. I want to thank you for being the funniest teacher in the school, making us laugh with your jokes from back in the day when you used to keep the candy in your stocking. And then I want to thank you for letting me see myself as a leader and helping me win the Caught Being Kind. And you also helped me win the Mystic of the Month. And thank you for letting us bake all the cupcakes in foods class and just being the coolest teacher, and I'm gonna miss you.
Sister Elizabeth Ann, I just wanted to thank you for teaching me how to sew, and I'm gonna really miss you, and I enjoy coming to you on Tuesdays with my extra projects.
Hey, Ms. Hayes, I want to tell you thank you so much for everything you've done for us, for the musicals, the plays, everything, every event we've had in school, you've always been there. When we're in softball and we're kind of down, you always stop by and always say, "All right, ladies," and that personally boosts me up, like, oh, my principal's proud of me that I'm participating, you know, in the school. So I appreciate you being there for us. Thanks.
Ms. Lynn, it was nice seeing you every morning. You're always smiling, warm, caring personality that helps me get through the day. And I appreciate that a lot. Thank you.